So guys, it's so right now it's 12:47 a.m. Monday morning, which means the project is due today in a couple of hours, and I just started. So, oh, shout outs to April right here, April's son, shout outs. Anyways, yeah, it's 12 in the morning. I just started the project. So, yeah, I have a few hours to do this. I'll probably not get any sleep tonight. It's because of that dedication, you know, Senior Favela. I deserve an A+, 100% on this project. I'm devoting all of tonight's sleep towards this project. So, if you look at me right now, so I should be like right there somewhere, standing. I'm probably hella tired, like just dead. Hope you like the video. It's the last video project whatever of the year, and I worked hard on it. So yeah, 12 in the morning. I gotta finish this in about what? I have like 6 hours before I go to school. Wish me luck. Oh yeah, so one more thing. My mom is asleep, so ignore the snoring in the background of the video. Alright.
Hola. My name is Ernesto, and welcome to my Spanish project, part 3, De Niño. In this video segment, I will be discussing with you my childhood. Let's get started. De pequeño, me gustaba jugar con carritos.
These are my favorite cars out of my box of Hot Wheels, you know. I got a box of them, but these are my elite favorites. Only the sexiest of the sexiest make it to the elite.
También me fascinaba jugar al basketball. De pequeño, no me gustaban muchas cosas. Me odiaban los gangsters y los bullies. Por fin, me fastidiaba hacer travesuras. De pequeño, yo hacía muchas cosas. Solía jugar en el parque. Yo montaba en caballo también.
The front and back. Forward and back.
También comía el helado todos los días. De niño, yo soñaba con ser muchas cosas. Yo quise ser un ingeniero.
¿Muerto?
También soñaba con ser un conductor. Quise ser un monstruo de swag.
Kane
in the building.
De pequeño, era un chico muy fracaso. Yo swagaba mucho. También era muy callado. No me gusta hablar con otras personas. Cuando era un niño, mis padres se divorciaron. Me pareció muy mal. Mis hermanos y yo estuvimos muy tristes. Hola clase, es mi mamá.
Oh my god.
Muy bonita.
Ay, ya.
Sí.
Hey, Eric, please.
Es panda. Muy bonita también.
Okay. Are you really?
Goodbye. Mis padres se divorciaron.
It's your boy Ernesto, and I just finished working on this project. It is now it's now 5:40 something a.m. Monday morning. Go to school in about 2 hours ish. No sleep, but it's okay. It's me. Anyways, so I have to give a speech about. Been a year, and you guys are an awesome class. Everyone in the class is pretty chill. And Senor Romero, Senor Fabella, both of you are really cool teachers, and y'all are my favorite class throughout the whole year, basically. So, thanks for all the fun. Class was a lot of fun, one more shout out. April's done.
Yeah,
I promise. And here it is. Okay.